than me. Bianca made them for me.
Bianca made them for me.
Oh my god, especially I'm shitting on myself. Why am I shitting on myself? And it's not stopping. Oh my goodness, let's go to the bathroom. Where's the bathroom? Bitch, I could have died back there because of helping you, you little ungrateful little bitch. Why I put a gun in your head? Don't call me when you catch curfew. Call Walgreens, bitch. That's where you get your medicine from. Hey, you want to be in the city. First off, fuck your bitch and the click you claim. Ain't no conversation, we don't mention names. Ay, we keep on coming while we running for your jewels. Steady gun and keep on busting at the fools. Bitch, you know the rules. Bitch, you know the rules. Ooh, we are the motherfucking Brazili. Wee wee fee fee, wee wee baby. Bitch, that's Frank. Girl, I know, shit. But we heard a mother get parked the fuck up.
Come outside, ho! Get up live, ho! Come outside, ho! Get out live, ho!
I'm so happy to be in Brazil, okay? I refuse to let Cruella Vega and her ugly ass stepsister, you know her background dance is Carmela and Lene, ruin his fucking experience for me. Dusty 1, Dusty 2, and Dusty 3 can kiss my black ass. Ooh, this is nice. It don't smell like roaches or nothing. It smells like bubblegum and cheese. That's a weird combination. So we're in Brazil, and I'm so excited, but I noticed Trini and Serenity is not talking. I don't like that. Well, damn, bitches, say hi to each other. Well, hello, Dwayne's cum bucket. Back at ya, Marquise's sponsor. They tried to make me go to rehab, and I said, no, no, no. Oh, hell no. We is not about to have this type of energy during this trip. Y'all gonna get this shit as soon as Bianca come in his room. What we not gonna do is beefing over some petty shit. So I'm gonna need Trinity and Serenity to put on their big girl panties and apologize to each other. Zooey mama, I am hungry. That airplane had no damn food but some fucking peanuts. Now how the fuck some peanuts supposed to fill a bitch up? And then the worst part about it, bitch, we flew first class. Ghetto! But that's okay, cause you know what? A bitch know how to cook. I'm about to cook some grits. Pop to the pop to pop to pop biscuit. I'ma go motherfucking delicious. Walking out the door cause I ain't delicious. Ooh, I'm so delicious. Before I can enjoy this trip, I need to address the elephant in the room with this bitch, Bianca. Wow, Bianca, mommy, it smells good in here. You belong in the kitchen. And you belong on the street. Need a pimp? I don't know what the fuck Chihuahua Vega want. I'ma go off of her energy. If she get rowdy with me, oh bitch, I'ma get rowdier. Listen, Bianca, I don't fucking appreciate you food poisoning me. I should slap the shit out of you. Bitch, you put any one of those fucking fingers on me, I'm going to break each and last one of them while I yank out your fucking teeth, including your wisdom teeth. And then just for fun, I'ma DUI that hoe and make a fucking necklace out of it and give it to you on Christmas Day. Merry Christmas, bitch, and Happy New Year. Whatever, Bianca. All I know is you better not play with my fucking food or my drinks. Oh, so that's why you bad love. Okay, I understand, bitch. I get it. Don't mess with your food. I thought you was mad because I got you removed from 2K22. She didn't know that, did she? Oh, she knows now. What? You got me removed? Got that ass removed quicker than an Amazon Prime package. Yes, I did. Oh, and by the way, the reason why your man ain't on TV is because of me. I told Tony Kane I will help your mentally challenged patient, aka Jade Cargill, learn how to wrestle properly if you let that motherfucker Asa Black stay on dark and don't get no TV time. And well, has your man been booked, babe? Oh, he hasn't? Oh, my man's been booked and busy. While your man is well overlooked, an afterthought, and forgot, checkmate, bitch, I won the war. You fucking little puto! Oh, it's on, bitch.
Ah, it burns my eyes.
Now that's how you feed a bitch.
Eat that shit, bitch. Eat it all up. Yum, yum.
You fucking bitch. I'm about to murder you.
Bring it on, bitch. Bring it on. I've been waiting for you to doubt.
Get ready to meet God, bitch.
Cause you're going down.
I'm gonna hit your ass, Bianca. I'm gonna hit
you. So you wanna play Star Wars with this bitch?
Okay. Bet. Bring your stupid motherfucking ass, bitch. Who you think I'm one of them crying? Not one of them, bitch. I will whoop your motherfucking ass.
Oh my goodness, these bitches is killing each other. Stop it. I go to my room to put my shit down. Pop my pussy on my bed so these bitches know that's my bed. These bitches is fighting. What the fuck?
Come on, bitch. No. Come on.
Cause that's what I wanted you to do. I wanted you to fuck with me. Let's set it off in this motherfucker. Let's blow the roof off this bitch.
Chihuahua Vega must have been hungry for some Subway because I gave her a 5-foot-long ass whooping. And if she hungry, oh, trust and believe, baby, we got leftovers because I give you some more of this ass whooping. What you want to do? You want to do round two? Ding, ding, ding.
Cause I'm gonna play ass again, and again, and again. And if I get tired, I'ma take a nap, wake the fuck back up, and whoop that bitch ass again. This is why I did not want to take a trip with these hood rat peasant bitches. Peasant? Lene, shut the fuck up. Yeah, fall on the ground like your fucking mother did, bitch. The fact that this bitch stooped so low to bring up my mother surviving domestic abuse shows you how low this gutter bitch Mercedes would go.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I know, it's shocking. Shit, it shocked my goddamn self. Even though me and Mercedes are homegirls, what she said was fucked up. As much as I can stand that bitch Chihuahua Vega, I would never stoop so low to speak on her father's death. I have a heart. And well, me and Lene, we used to be friends a long time ago. And she told me about that situation. And I know that's a touchy spot for her, seeing her mom get beat on.
Who's the baddest? Who's the baddest? Who's the baddest?
So we're all getting ready to go out to the club in Brazil. But before we go, I need to address this situation between Trinity, Bianca, and Serenity. Listen, I'm gonna need y'all to talk this shit out. What we not gonna do is have tension the whole trip. Serenity, you start off. Bianca and Trinity, listen, I know y'all got my back, and I love y'all for that. But if I choose to take Dwayne back, bitch, that's my prerogative. I can do that. You know why? Cause I'm a grown-ass woman.
Y'all is not my mama. My mama is Naomi.
Besides, all men cheat.
Pause, rewind, press motherfucking play.
Bitch, that was the most dumbest shit you said in life. Your nigga cheats. My nigga is faithful. See, you don't know how that feels, don't you, babe? We know. But if you want to be a Ronald McDonald ass bitch for this nigga, oh, trust and believe, girl, I got the Fendi edition for clown ass bitch. It is in my purse. Bottom, bam, bam, bam.
Bianca is such a shady ass bitch. Like, damn, girl, let me live. She don't throw a goddamn branch. No, this bitch throw a tree at your ass. But I'm happy that me and her are back on good terms. As for my sister, let's see how this goes.
I just find it so funny you say you a grown-ass woman, but you playing little girl-ass games.
And I should slap the sniggity shit out of you for making it seem like Marquise is an alcoholic. Then do it, bitch. It's only space and opera-fucking-tunity. I'm sick of your shit. I didn't see my sister. I saw another gutter bitch on the street.
Get out my face, Serenity. Get out my face, Serenity. Bitch, get out my face.
No! 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 Y'all be clubbed. Oh, God.